Dinosaur meat.
Okay, well, since we're all here, are we all like ready to? Well, Danny, are
Ow.
you ready to record?
Oh, I'm recording, bruh.
Oh, okay, great. Well, then I'm gonna go ahead and start. Yeah, Dragon Block Z.
That was
Now, can
amazing.
we clarify for them why we're calling it Xenoverse? Because number one, it's like a Road to Xenoverse hype train thing.
It's a
There's
Road to
multiple
Xenoverse.
reasons.
It's a Road to Xenoverse hype. Well, Danny came up with the name actually.
So basically, I figured because myself and Dino have been playing Dragon Block Z for a while, but now that we have like Thundershot and Viral and other people from other universes on the YouTube world, if you will, this is our Dragon Block Xenoverse. That was my little spiel.
There we go. And it's like a Road to Xenoverse kind of thing. And with our ability to add our own mobs and stuff like that, we can make it very Xenoverse-esque.
Everybody else who plays Dragon Ball Z, they don't really add mobs, so this is a little more unique side of the series. But cheeks, Lord Slug is a dick, and we need to get rid of him.
Lord Slug is a dick. All hail Dick Lord Slug.
Did anyone ever doubt that? This is Inamen going crazy. Whoa.
Yeah, you saw that?
Yeah, he's going nuts right now. Are you over here?
Yeah, he's going Super Sandwich.
He's just like teleporting around. What is going on in my screen right now?
Your face?
Are you dying?
No, it's like tearing. Whenever I turn, there's like a big black spot that pops up. That's cool.
Why you got a big black spot?
Because I'm a racist.
I just.
That's not true.
There's an Enderman coming after me. There's an Enderman coming after me. I can hear him yelling at me.
Well,
Rhyme
you
Style had to
probably
yell at me
deserve it.
earlier.
And I don't know
Why they gotta be Namex?
Yeah, I just know it was all like, hey, kill the Namex. It's like, why they gotta be Namex? Why can't it just be like, mobs or like
The
aliens?
Namex were attacking us. And he's like.
I mean, you can't just call someone a Namek, man. That's crazy. Oh, look at you!
I'm
With
all
your
fancy.
diamond armor.
What do you
Yeah,
mean?
it's just because I haven't found out how to make the cool stuff yet.
Well, it's funny because what kind of stinks is the Saiyan armor and stuff that you can build
I
is
already
not
explained.
nearly as strong as the diamond stuff.
I already explained, so.
But every time I've died, except maybe one. One of them was a result of something else, but every other time I've died has been due to Creeper.
That's why he has that
That's
armor.
why I'm.
But no, actually, dude, that armor you have right now is gonna be your advantage because you can literally go down there, go face him, go fight, go let Slug hit you one time. It's not gonna kill you.
Yeah, I see what Slug can do. Slug hit me before.
Yeah, if he hits me, I die.
Wait, do you not
Can
have
we
any
get
armor, Dino?
creepers?
I have my Dragon
Oh,
Block Z armor.
did you turn off the keep inventory?
No, it's still on for right now. Until Slug is destroyed, it's gonna be on.
Someone yelled at me. They were like, "No, that's cheating. You should turn it off." It's like,
Yeah,
dang.
stop cheating, Danny.
Go yell at Dino.
Yeah, he made Slug way too OP.
I
I
told him
hate that they
I
go.
was like, dude, Slug's gonna be so hard to beat. And he was like, nah, it'll be easy. Yeah, it's not easy. It's not even a little
Oh,
easy.
snap, dudes.
Hello.
Hold on.
If I get 100 TP, I need 100 TP right now. I can finally go Super Saiyan 3. Finally.
Ha! I went Super Saiyan 3 like 10 minutes ago for the first time.
Hold on, guys. My brain is working. My
I
brain's
highly
working.
doubt that.
No,
A
watch
rarity?
this, watch this. Are you guys watching? Watch Slug. Watch Slug.
Oh, I'm not even over there.
Watch Slug. Ready for
I
this?
hear you charging something up.
Yeah, watch Slug.
Did you create an attack?
Freaking moved, damn it.
Did you
I don't know
create
if
an
moved or
attack?
you moved.
Thundershot, I don't know if you've noticed, but if you do a wave attack and you move, it doesn't fire. There we go.
Yeah, I know, it's a pain in the ass. Holy shit, you're launching the spirit bomb.
No, it's a big wave. Oh!
Jesus.
Did you see those hits?
How much damage did you
I don't know, it hit it like six times.
But he's
He
healed
healed.
up
He
for
obviously
sure.
He's completely okay. He's
he
100 fine.
heals up.
But damn it, those hits did damage. Oh shit, hey Sluggy.
Holy
Don't
crap,
mind
did you
me.
fire a spirit bomb or was it a wave?
I fired a wave at him.
Wait, why is my
But I'm out.
wave so big too then?
Your wave was fucking ginormous.
That's what she said.
Ho-ho.
Giggity.
Hold on, let's here. Hey, alright, this is what I'll
So
do.
close.
I want to test this out. Somebody go distract him.
So, here's the thing. If he heals, right?
Yes, right? True.
When he's not attacking,
Yeah, so we
what
need to basically keep
we
him
need.
distracted.
Well, we need to lead with all three of us hitting him with a huge ki blast, right? Wouldn't that work?
No, so as long as he's distracted and locked onto you, he will not heal. So, like, go around, fly around him. Like, fly around until he starts attacking you.
See, the problem with the whole flying around circular thing is, one, you're probably going to get hit eventually, and two, you take a chance on getting hit by the other people throwing the blasts, which happened several times in my last episode. I almost killed Dino like 3 times.
He shot me like 3 times.
Yeah, if you like turn your mouse even the slightest, your beam just disappears, which kind of sucks, but...
Ooh, my transformations are maxed.
Hype.
Late. I remember my first time when I maxed out transformations.
You're like eight episodes ahead of me.
Your mom is eight episodes ahead of me.
So he's locked onto me, which means he's not healing. How come is it because I don't have a scouter? How come I can't see what his power level is?
You have to get closer to him. But wait, you're making a move too much. I need to shoot him.
Oh, wait. Do you have... You have the...
Oh, you want me to distract him with using my entire body, yes. But I'm making him move too much for you? I'm sorry. Yeah, you need to go stand right in front of him and just hold still. Because if not, he's gonna move around a bit, and that's not going to be good for anybody. Okay, so my hearts are gone. I am just going to Audi 5000 my way out of here.
Yeah, Scumbag Dino's always like, yeah, you distract him. You distract him. I'll stay up here and shoot
Bless. Watch this.
From a safe distance.
Watch this. Here we go.
You
300. Up! He missed. How did he miss?
300.
So he's locked onto you, so let me charge up now. You run, but don't move too much.
Oh, God. Also, he has really long reach for his melee attacks because I figured since he's in a mecha, he can stretch his arms. So even though you can't see his arms punch you, just pretend they stretch out and hit you.
Just
if he hits me again, I'm pretty sure I'm dead.
Like if he 90%. Hits me, I'm dead.
I didn't move and my blast disappeared. I don't know what this game wants from me right now.
strength. Okay, so now I'm Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Danny.
I'm a little bit stronger. What? I'm coming to help now. Listen, I would have been useless.
I'm just going to punch him.
Oh, God. Just make sure you don't get too far.
Whee!
There you go. Look at Thunder.
Soaring through the air right now. Oh.
Oh, God.
Wait a minute.
He's got so much freaking health. Hit him with an attack. I'm fucking with him. Hit him with an attack.
Am I Super Saiyan 3? I don't think I am. Oh, I'm not. That's why I'm starting with weak damage all at once.
Why would you not be a Super Saiyan 3? What's the matter with you?
Because I thought I was.
All right, time to shoot a blast.
Distract him. Make sure.
He just healed up. Great. Fantastic.
Okay, well.
Awesome.
What gets me hearts back?
Well, your food has to be full, and then you get hearts back.
I don't know why I thought you said what gets me hard. I started dying.
Boom! Look at that blast. Look at the size of that blast.
Look at the size of this blast.
Your blast is tiny next to my blast.
It's because I haven't fully charged it. It's still more damage than yours.
How much damage you do?
More than yours?
No, you didn't.
That's a real specific.
We just make stuff up. Dino's just telling lies right now.
Just distract him so I can blast him with my blast.
No, you distract him. My blast is more powerful than your blast.
No, it's not. My wave attack is OP.
I'm just going to watch this go down.
Can we just drag him to that creeper? Maybe the creeper can do our dirty work for us.
No kidding.
Probably right. The creeper.
How long do these blasts go anyway?
How long do they go?
Like, how far can I shoot?
And he's healed. Great.
Wait, did that just blow up right in front of your face?
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, snap! Okay, so my Kamehameha does 700 damage per second.
For how many seconds?
So how much health does he have?
As long as I'm blasting it. He has 14,200 right now.
I feel like if we just let him chill and don't attack him, and then oh my god. Oh my, no!
Oh, it's gonna work, Just keep spamming like that.
How much health does he have
now? What if we all three just hit him at the same time?
He's 13,500.
Dang, I just did 700.
Make sure you don't let him do that. Now he's at 14.6.
Great.
Get close to him, fool.
I'm close.
Closer. That's your job.
Yeah, you're the one doing the whirly spins. The tornado of distraction.
Look at this creeper.
The creeper's going to do it. That is a huge wave. That was
thanks,
disgusting.
I know. I made it myself.
Oh, God. 14. No, it's 15. Great.
I don't know if it hurt him very much, but.
It did. It did 700, but like he healed.
Great.
So none. All right. Now, see, we all just need to hit him at the same time right now. Like, everyone, wow. You got a creeper coming up behind you, Rhymestyle.
Okay.
That was, I just saved your life.
Actually, like, within an inch of exploding.
I just saved your life. I shouldn't have said anything.
All right, are we all going to charge a blast?
Yeah. I mean, right. If we just keep firing balls at him, then.
See, I can't see how big my blasts are, so I just kind of stand charging. Back. And
look, if we just keep hitting him, like, throwing balls at him.
We better get a fucking dick load of experience.
Just pretend this is Danny's mom and throw your balls at him.
Well, I mean, technically, since he's not an actual mob, I think we get zero experience.
Well, you get experience for punching him, but we can't punch him.
Oh, that's next level.
You can't get close enough to punch him. He's at 14 too.
Okay, I was gonna 14-2. All those blasts did 800 damage total.
They keep. I told you, keeps regenerating.
As long as Rhymestyle isn't close enough to him to make him a dick.
Well, that
I didn't charge that blast up. Do you have to charge the blast up all the way? Does that matter?
Yeah, it does more damage.
All right.
My
it's funny, you know, I don't quest. Remember them struggling this much with Lord Slug in the movie.
Quest! Q! Can you let the dog out?
It's funny because Slug is like more powerful than Frieza right now.
Yeah, I could fight Frieza. I can go take on the Ginyu Force at this point.
Here we go.
Can't beat Lord Slug.
Look, this is what we have to do. Wow, that attack did no damage. We'll have
seriously?
To just keep, yeah, we'll have to keep hitting one by one. We can't just do all at the same time. So here. We'll do it in alternate. Everybody charge your attacks up. And also, Thundershot, make sure you don't let him hit you when he fires his blast. Because if he fires his blast at your blast, they will collide and it will kill you.
His will win?
Yeah.
Confirmed?
Yeah.
Well, his axe is like a solid block, so it'll just blow up wherever it hits.
13-5.
We're doing it.
Yeah, this is going to work. This is going to work.
I lost my Super Saiyan 3 with that blast. That's about all I can do.
Okay, too far. 13-5.
You just keep flying around doing your
all
thing.
All right, I'm charging up.
We all need to be flying around because otherwise we'll risk.
You're leading him away from us right now.
We all need to be flying around him, fool, because if he hits me, he knocks me away. That's what keeps happening.
Someone told me to never run Snake Way because it's not worth. Is there any truth to this?
Yeah, but you have to go if you die.
If you get killed by a player.
Oh my gosh! That wave did a lot of damage, dude.
But to be fair, it's cool to go see King Kai, though. I mean, you don't get a lot for it, but whoa!
Like a lot or like anything?
I mean, you get.
Hey,
I mean, you're powerful enough now that it probably won't matter that much. You probably won't get like any TP.
I gotcha.
But I mean, you know, it's a cool little floating planet.
He teleported. No, he didn't.
If he teleports back to the spot where he started, we're pretty much done for, because that means he's going to get all his health back.
I'm charging my Kamehameha. Can somebody else distract him for a second?
I'm about to fire a load right into his stupid Namekian mouth.
Fire that load.
Did I miss?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you missed. Right, mine's almost charged. Hold on.
11-5, guys. 11-5. We can do this.
All right.
But make sure you guys fly around him, too, because if he hits me...
There. Holy shit, 10-8, man.
10-8.
I got hit by part of that, so I'm kind of hurt.
Sorry. Oh, shoot.
No, it's good. It's good. I'm just...
That actually hurt me, too. That was a little too close to myself.
Dude, Danny, I'm kind of glad he destroyed my base.
He's only at 10K. We're so far away from
him. Oh, right? He's standing, like, right on top of it right now, isn't he?
Yep.
Now I know where someone's base was.
Yeah, it was. Danny already raided it.
I'm about to give up and just go mine on this Saiyan armor stuff laying around here.
No, we're doing good. 10-3.
Firepower!
Oh, God. And I'm dead. Great.
You killed me.
What? I killed everyone? Oh, and he teleported back. Wow. Now he's back at full health.
So do these count? Because we were like on the same team. Yeah, we have to go to King Kai's
place. No. That's only for player deaths.
If anybody's secret base, watch. We're going to accidentally unleash Broly while we're doing this.
Right? That probably would help us.
You think Broly would fight him?
Yeah, he probably would. He's aggro.
If they're both aggro, then they don't fight each other. Because they're, like, technically on the same team. That's why the Creeper doesn't go after Lord Slug.
Yeah, but one time I made a bunch of coolers, and they all started fighting each other and completely backfired on me.
I'm just still circling Slug. Are we going to abandon this plan? Because it doesn't seem to be working.
We are not strong. Slug is too broken. That whole regen health thing.
It worked. We just have to make sure we stay
with it. It clearly does not work.
Oh, my God.
We just fired out the damage in the middle.
It's like trying to kill a guy by stabbing him with toothpicks. That's how that works.
Great. Hold up. Look, we just have to keep firing that up and make sure that
we're gonna kill the entire Minecraft universe.
We can't just keep firing at him. What do you mean firing at him? We did just keep firing at him.
I still think, like, look, he's stationary right now. He's not going anywhere.
Actually, you gave me a good idea, Thundershot.
We all get like within range, but not enough to make him come at us. Give him the biggest attack we can manage.
He'll heal because he's not okay. Now he's aggro.
Ow.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, we hit him with all three of attacks, and then we get in on him, like, as quick as possible. He might not heal yet. Wow, that was next level.
So I can take his punches now. So if he punches me, it doesn't do any heart damage whatsoever, but one blast, and I'm dead.
Here, this will kill him.
So, like, I can't tornado around him, because he'll just hit me, and I'll die immediately.
Dude, here's what we'll do. Me and Thundershot, we'll start this off by firing two massive blasts at him. But you're back up so he respawns into a spot.
Wait a minute. I mean, technically, how long does it take your guys' blasts to recharge?
Mine doesn't take very long.
It's a pretty easy blast. So this is what I was going to say. So look, we'll start off by both of us blasting him, and he'll stand in one spot, and then Danny, you need to drop in so he aggroes and doesn't heal.
No. Why don't we just do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, blast-wise, so he's constantly getting hit by blasts, and he doesn't have time to heal.
He does heal. If he's not aggro, if he just stand there, he's going to heal.
So someone needs to be in there, like, while the first two blasts hit, right away.
All three of us out there.
Like, I can't. I'll die immediately.
No, just watch. Okay, look.
I would love to watch, but I'm in another world.
Charge your blast, Thundershot. And it's maxed out.
Oops, that was an accident.
Okay, I'm firing mine right now. 700. Oh, God. So he's at 14-2.
There's no way you just did 700, and he's at 14-2.
And he's at 14-2.
No, that's what I was saying, because he heals while you stand there. That's what I was going to say. Me and Thundershot charge our blast. Here, everybody back up. Let him respawn.
Ow.
Time, set, day, because fuck night. Look, let him respawn. Here's the plan. This is going to work. Danny, fly up above him. Fly above him to the point where...
Ooh, someone said lava.
That's not.
I have buckets.
He's invincible against lava.
Oh.
Wasn't that invincible?
Never mind.
He does 1 damage per second, but he heals like 700 per second. No, Danny, back up.
Fly above him
to the point where he doesn't go aggro against you.
You just told me that he has to be aggro.
No, not yet. When I say now, dropping on him. Thunder, start charging your blast.
But what I'm telling you is that he's gonna kill me before you guys can charge another blast.
No. This is what I'm gonna do. Watch. Just trust me on this. Are you in position?
I don't trust you on this. I'm gonna
just
die.
Just watch. Thunder. Is your blast ready?
No, not yet.
10 minutes ready.
I gotta charge myself up first.
Danny,
I'm at full power.
When I say now, I need you to just drop onto him. Great.
I am fully charged.
Hold on, I have to freaking eat a sense of beam now. Okay, I'm charging. Hold on. I need to wait for my attack to cool down. Listen, what's gonna happen is we're gonna hit him with two waves. That's going to do like 3,000 damage, and then you drop in on him so he can't heal. And he'll go aggro, and then we can at least get like the 5,000 jump start. Is your attack ready?
And then we'll just wing it from there. Mine's ready.
Yeah.
Fire it. Didn't jump. Jump.
It didn't do anything.
You both missed.
No, he 12, hit.
12,000. It worked.
Mine missed. No, because, I don't know how. It just...
He
glitches out when I get close to him.
Oh.
I can't stay near him long enough.
God, freaking A, his attack does so much damage. He's at 13-3. We can do this.
You're out of Super Saiyan.
I'm out of Super Saiyan? Oh, crap. Great. I'm a false
Super Saiyan. Thing is, for me to hold Super Saiyan 3, I had to, like, charge the entire time I'm flying around.
Yeah, same. I, like, never let go of C.
Oh, God.
I don't know how you're still alive.
Because I'm a false Super Saiyan? Guys, help! What the hell is that?
You died.
I hit him with a blast. Oh, I didn't make it.
Great. Great.
Lord Slug has an insane KD right now. So I tried to cheese this earlier.
I shot him with a blast. Great.
And when I died to Captain Ginyu once, and I immediately just spawned my spaceship and teleported back to Namek. And when I got to Namek and got on my ship, it took me back here. And my ship was still stuck on Namek. It was a huge pain in the ass.
Yeah, whatever you do, like, don't lose that same pod, because then you're just screwed.
It's a pain to rebuild.
It would take forever. In a day.
Okay, here. I just maxed out my my freaking strength.
I don't even see Snake Way over here. What is this BS? Strength.
My blast. I just dumped off all the points I had into my willpower. So theoretically, now I should be able to do 1,000 per blast. Let's see if I was right. Look, we just need to fly in circles and blast some of the balls. That's all we have to do.
That's what we were doing. I don't understand why you still think that's going to work.
Because I've done it before. There, that tag did... Oh, did
were you a higher power level when you did this before?
We were like maxed out TP-wise.
We were in Danny's playthrough, but my original one, we would just literally fly in circles. See, like, right, what we need to do is not get close to him because he has a long range with his melee. And if he punches you back, he'll heal. So the trick is, help! Where are you guys at?
I'm up here.
Oh. I'm on my way. Don't you worry.
Up! Oh, see, just punch me.
Going Super Saiyan 3.
Then, see, then, he would, then he'll heal. So the trick is to just, like, is to just fly and blast. Fly and blast. Great. Great.
Well, the problem is, though, is that I have to be charging in order to keep blasting, and I can't blast if I have to charge. And I have to charge the whole time, so I have to, like, literally stop so that I can fire a blast.
Why can't you just charge a blast while moving?
Because I have to constantly hold C, and then I have to, like, stop and shoot a blast, and then I have to, like, then keep going. Otherwise, I'll run out of energy.
Yeah, that's my problem. I can't just hold Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, I can do that. What? He's not doing any, he's not hurting at all. What do we do, guys? What do we do?
How strong is Broly?
Stronger. Great.
What?
Thanks, Danny.
Did I kill you?
Yeah, you did. Definitely did.
Sorry. This is impossible. Well, he hasn't healed. I don't think.
Did someone say hasn't healed?
Ow.
Here, I guess this is an authentic Dragon Ball Z episode.
Just kidding. He is at full health.
Never mind.
Yeah, this is not working.
Well then what's your plan?
Leave Lord Slug alone.
Yeah, just let him live in peace.
We'll come back at a later date. Let's just go do story mode stuff for a while.
Fair enough.
Lord,
I feel like the three of us could get really far if we wanted to, because if not, I'm out of ideas unless we just start facing each other in the battle arena. Now would be a good time to do that since there's no, we don't have any of that respawn clause or anything like that. You don't lose your items, but...
Ooh, you guys want to fight in the thing?
Well, I mean, no item thing ends with Slug.
I mean, I don't have any items right now, so...
So that no item thing is still a thing, or it's just... We would lose all of our items if...
Essentially, if you want to do that, I'm turning the rule back on.
Oh, I gotcha.
But you know what? I have a theory. I wonder if this will work. This might be stupid, but I'm going to try it.
What's that?
Here we go.
You're letting Broly out.
Yeah, I did. I'll let him out.
Oh, shit.
I can see his blasts from here, and I'm so far away.
Yeah, he has infinite range.
Oh, good to know.
Look,
what is the plan with this? What is this going to do?
How are we going to recontain Broly?
I didn't think that part through.
Yeah, best case scenario, Broly kills this guy, and then we have to deal with fucking Broly. That's
great.
Best case scenario, something stronger becomes a thing. That was an Oko.
Hold on, game mode. See, I need to change his name. I'm tired of being a period. Where's the thing?
That's all he is, really. Broly is just one giant period for the most part.
I mean, that was basically
Kakarot.
Kakarot.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I'm going to beat up everything.
He's mad
I'm
at
upset.
A man. He's upset for no reason.
He is upset for a reason.
Someone said try to lead a Broly blast to Slug, because he has infinite range. So if you stand kind of between Broly and Slug and get the fuck out of Dodge, I mean...
Okay, let's attempt this. Let's see. This is approximately the right angle.
I was going to say, we're kind of winging it.
Broly!
Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Can I get it?
Come on. It's too low. Oh, it's too low. It was too low.
Okay. No. It's cool.
Oh, wow. Fuck me right now. Okay. Oh, my God, Broly.
Oh, he's not.
All right, he's coming. He's coming.
Not in the hole anymore. Broly. Broly.
FYI, he has explosive attacks, so... Yeah, I'll get Slug. Slug!
Oh, you don't say.
Slug!
Why isn't he... Is he scared of the water?
No.
Hey, bro.
Broly, the legendary
come on,
water
go.
Pussy. Wow, Slug's blasts are about to hit Broly now. This is now... This is next level.
There goes one!
Oh, that was, like, right by his face!
Yeah, we gotta get him over by each other.
Slug.
Oh, he's not afraid of the water. Come here. Come here, big fella.
Oh, there we go.
Oh god! You know what's funny is I still have the original sound. I have the original sound left on my Broly. So when he fires his blast, he's just Hadouken.
Someone's like, "Is Broly a dog?"
What?
Hadouken! Yes. Oh god, it hit me. That was a full blown hit on me.
Broly. Oh, that was like right in your face.
I didn't take any damage.
Really?
I'm happy. I take that back.
Wait,
I think
does Broly
one
not
HP.
Heal up?
No, I don't think he does.
Oh,
we can't kill him.
We
just
could
have to
totally
get
kill Broly. The whole problem is the regen.
Well, yeah. Well, don't kill Broly. We need Broly.
Well, I'm aiming. Oh, gosh. That was over my shoulder.
Broly
that
can be our aggro.
Right,
no, rhyme style. Why? Broly can be our aggro guy. Well,
we just have to troll him around.
Yeah, he can. If he can get over to fucking Slug, he can be our aggro guy.
Broly.
To take all the damage.
Come on, bro.
He's coming after me.
Broly. Come on. Dang it!
15,
come on, Sluggy.
15 deaths.
Come on, Sluggo. Come on, Sluggo.
Yeah, you did this.
Wait, where did Broly go?
Mr.
Oh, he's back up there.
Slug will be easy to beat.
I was bringing Slugmeister over here. Come on. Come on, dumbass. Hey, suck on that. Get over here.
Oh, God. That was a direct hit.
Wait, so hold on. Does Oh, he Broly does spawn back into his hole.
Yeah, they can't get close enough to each other to fight. That's a letdown.
I mean, you could. We just have to make sure. We just have to drag him over here.
Well, I tried dragging Sluggo over there. He wasn't having any of it.
Hey, dinosaur meat. Great.
Walked into fire whilst fighting. What?
I didn't walk into the fire. The fire walked into me.
Ow. Sluggo.
Wait a minute. I have a theory. And I think
I don't like your theories.
Work.
Your theories never work.
My theories always work.
Name once.
Oh, God. Come here.
Sluggy.
Come here. Oh, my dog is stupid. He just, like, distracted me.
Sluggy. Ow.
Damn it, dog.
The dog is stupid, or you're stupid for being distracted?
Oh, I have them right next to each other.
Oh, snap, they are.
Are they fighting each other?
Oh, nope.
They respawn back. Fuck. Slug I had them right next to each other. Slug I had them right, and then they double team me.
Broly. Yeah, see, because so since they're both technically evil towards us, they won't fight each other. If you made Broly a good guy so that his name was green or white or whatever, then they would fight.
Do we want to give up on this and do things we can accomplish?
I mean, we're there's no way we're going to be able to kill Lord Slug right now. It's just not going to happen.
We could fight Broly.
I mean, we could kill Broly. Like what's Broly's health at?
70,000. I'm doing it. Come here. Where are you? I'm doing it. I'm on fire. I'm dead.
Good work.
Let me charge his attack up, right, Chicky?
I was just going to get on this game next time and just see us all die 1,000 times.
Don't.
For your power. Oh, great.
I think his blast totally shit on our blast.
Great.
I'm pretty sure that's what happened right there.
Right.
Like, because we both fired one, and then his blast was just like, nah.
Nah, B.
Where's Broly at?
He's in that cave where you led him. The worst possible place he could be.
It's cool. I got this. Look. He's not aiming at me.
Yeah, he's aiming at me.
Here. Oh, God. Oh, now he's aiming at me.
Wait, where is he? Oh, yeah, down here.
Why do my attacks blow up in front of my face for no reason?
It's because he shoots you with his. So attacks collide.
Well, sometimes it's him shooting, and sometimes if your attack is, like, too powerful and you, like, aren't powerful enough to shoot it, it'll just blow up.
Oh, I didn't know that was a thing.
It's called.
I would like to not be on fire now.
It's called a bug. Oh, God.
The craters, man.
The craters are real.
On fire. I'm on fire. Oh, God.
It takes me so long to charge up in Super Saiyan 3.
Ugh.
Broly's a camper.
You're just standing there shooting blasts. All right, I'm charging up blast number two.
It's actually funny because on my screen, he's just Hadouken when he fires that attack.
Yeah. What's his health at now?
15.8.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, fucking Infinity? We haven't even touched him yet.
Fire power. That was some damage.
Did I help?
That was like 1,000, right?
Did I do good?
Two blasts in a row?
Damage. Yeah. 800. Oh, God. Flap.
To the people telling
Look
us
out.
To welcome back to each other.
That aim, though. He hit you right in the back of the head with that one.
To the people telling us to walk him over to Slug, they both have red names, so I don't even think they would fight each other, because we got them right next to each other once, and they didn't look at each other.
Yeah, they have red names, so they won't fight. And plus, if we get too far away, then they'll both just teleport back to their original spots anyway.
This is Danny's fault.
I don't want to blame Danny for
this
one.
Not my fault.
This is your fault.
He's almost down to 10,000, though.
I should have a Zenkai boost to like a billion TP right now.
Boom! You should. I've died, what, 17 times? Great. 18 times? I've died 18 times.
You guys suck. I'm just kidding. I'm up to 6 now.
Saying in the world right now with these
base Zenkai boost.
Oh, stop.
Where is Rhyme Style even at? Are you here?
I'm dead.
Did you guys both get blown up? Oh, never mind.
What, you're dead?
Oh, it's just me and the fucking machine over here. That's cool.
This is gonna be a really long episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse.
It is currently at 30 minutes.
Fighting the losing battles.
Oh, jeez. Look. You just need Leroy Jenkins your way in there.
Oh, he's locked onto me. I need him to lock onto someone.
No, no, keep distracting him. I gotta big attack him.
That's what you gotta do.
He just yells Kakarot when you punch him.
Here we go. Oh god, I'm using dirt to punch him.
This is not gonna work well in your favor.
I'm using dirt to punch him.
And I'm dead.
You locked onto me there, B Money. Throw it. Accept it.
What's his health at?
You used it 500 and then it stopped doing damage.
Sounds about right, knowing my luck.
He's at 11,229.
Good, we're almost dead.
Oh, cool. Someone blew a hole into a spider cave for us. That's neat.
And gadoosh.
Nice. We're almost halfway there, kids. Jenkins.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, you guys, it's coming after me.
That was some damage. That was decent.
That was death.
Ugh. Oh, look out!
Flat.
Fired that one a little prematurely.
Kakarot.
He's locked out to me, so blast him.
Oh, that's dirty.
Broly, I mean, he's getting closer to Slug. If we could get like accidental blasts for them to hit each other, that would be amazing.
It'll probably do like one damage though.
I was gonna say, I don't even think, would it even hurt?
I don't know. I mean, it would obviously do some damage. It would do whatever damage you set it to. You know?
It did 5 damage.
Did it hit?
His own attack just hit him, and it did 5 damage.
What, he hit himself with an attack?
Yes. Because he got too close to his own attack.
Very smart. Badoosh!
Oh! Dang it. Damn it. Hey, get him!
I tried to run. Wait, why? He doesn't heal, right?
Yeah, but he might respawn.
So what does that matter?
Is that bad?
That doesn't matter.
Yeah, he did respawn. Ow, shit.
If he respawns, his health will be back to normal.
Nuh-uh.
Wait, what? I thought he doesn't regen.
I'm going to die.
Don't die. I'm almost back.
Oh, you know, you're right. Wait. It's only 1,000.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Thank God. I would have quit.
All right, well, that's it. No more Xenoverse.
It's been fun. Someone's telling me they said, quick, go train while they kill Broly.
Yeah, just... Takes away. Just act like you're still fighting. Yeah, I'm totally here. I'm shooting a blast.
How did you guys not see that?
Guys. I
mean, if we do 500 per blast, we only have what, like...
20 blast
more blasts left.
Guys, I came to a conclusion.
Where are you?
Dead.
Probably off training.
Why are you still dead?
Because they killed me.
But why are you not coming back?
Coming back? I'm dropping right now. Guys, I've come to a conclusion. I think Broly's powerful.
Oh, yeah?
Could you tell from the silence that we hate you for this?
It's cool. He's almost dead. He's almost died.
Died for life.
Oh, God, I fell.
Oh, wow. I thought he killed you, like, immediately.
Okay.
Are you just stuck in the ground? Oh, I thought you were stuck in a hole. That would have been amazing.
Oh, God.
Kakarot.
Is he going to die yet? I've, like, Sensu Bean just to hit him, like, 4 times now.
7,500 left.
69.
Yeah, let's Leroy Jenkins this.
69.
Yeah. Leroy! Whoa, that blast was black for some reason on my screen.
Why gotta be black?
Wow, he cut off my exit. Oh, shit.
Because it was bigger than the white blasts.
Oh. Take that, whiteys. Oh, shit.
I got a blast. I'm going to blast.
If I fall off Snake Way, what happens?
You just fall down to the ground and you can fly back up.
Oh shit, that's lava. Okay, so what happens if I die while I'm dead? Oh, is my Xenoverse adventure over?
Oh, no, you just start. You just spawn back at the. Ah, great. You spawn back at.
Did you die?
King Yama's. Yeah, I died.
Why?
Because
we're gonna get this
you
little
are a terrible
tool
person. That's why I died.
Listen. After we're done fighting Broly, I will turn down. I will turn off regen for Slug.
That what? Okay. I don't even know anymore.
I mean,
I don't even know.
I like how you say you're gonna turn the regen down, but I mean, really, in all honesty, it doesn't help that much because we have yet to do like more than 5,000 damage to him.
That's cool. It's gotta
it's
be tough.
It's a slow process.
Yeah, just leave
what is he at? Oh, he's at 4,000. 4,400. We got this.
That's way more achievable than it was when we started. Come here. No, don't throw that shit at me. Wow, I got... no code.
Damn, it murdered me too.
No. See, what?
I kind of want those sounds to be someone's, like, subscriber noise when people subscribe on Twitch.
All right, we're doing this, guys.
King Yama's hella pissed at us right now.
Because we're not supposed to revive this much.
Let's go breaking the rules just because you can't kill Broly.
We're doing Yama a favor.
Yeah, we're going to make him have to deal with Broly here in a second.
Yeah, exactly. Look, you just got to go in there and just go ham on him. Just punch him. Punch
and
him right in
the dick. Firepower!
Great, thanks.
You're welcome.
Let me see what I got.
Oh, my legendary Super Saiyan Broly. Well.
Oh, his fucking stupid bitch-ass blast bullshit. Fuck
he's
you, Broly, and
dude,
your family.
Looking at me dude with his ghostly eyes.
I just
so
straight
hard
up and punched him in the face like
he
six
hit me
times
so hard, I respawned with 20 body.
Oh, hey. He was looking at me
nice
then. I was, like, floating above him like everything was supposed to be cool. Our deaths are... Oh, my God.
Dude, his range is outrageous right now.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
2,913. We got.
Can I kill Yama? Then do we just not get to come back?
I don't think you can kill him. Because I know you can't kill Kami.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, he has 2,000 health.
Hold on. My brain is working.
Every time you've said that, it's gotten worse.
Yeah, you've literally never once helped when you've...
Yeah.
What about your brain? That was just a blast attack. You don't think we thought of that?
We'd be trying that, man. We'd be blowing up.
Look, just punch
him. He's got less than 2K now.
Just punch him.
Yeah, good luck. See how it works.
Look, I'm a true Saiyan sandwich over here. I'm punching this.
Is that why you just went back down to not Super Saiyan 3? Great!
Ow,
flap,
ow.
Flap. Okay, he has 900 health, guys. We can do this. We can totally do this.
There when it goes down.
Oh, cool, great. I'm done.
How much health?
Don't be locked onto me there, big fella.
He is. Almost died.
He's like face twerking. Oh, now he's locked on you. Alright, I'm gonna sneak in and I'm gonna shove this key blast right between his butt cheeks.
Do it. I'll distract him.
I'll Leroy Jenks it.
Leroy!
Surprise, bitch!
Ding!
Ow.
Surprise, bitch!
Ow.
Wow.
It didn't work.
He literally just turned around, destroyed you, and turned right back around to me.
Like, who threw that piece of
paper?
Oh,
he only has 197 left.
My attack should be doing damage.
Did you kill yourself in the process?
Did we get him? Did he die?
Yeah, he died.
It's okay. Rhyme Style is defeated. See, all you guys need is...
Oh, my God. No. Can we kill Dino right now?
Good. We didn't get... So, yeah, we don't get any TP for that, just so you know.
Good. I'm glad I put my time and effort into that then, just as long as there's no reward, though.
You get TP for punching.
I mean,
tell you what I did get,
I have
though.
24 TP right now from
tell you
from
what I did get
fighting
though. Found a Dragon Ball.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, so Lord Slug
worth.
What?
Lord Slug is next.
You guys opened a cave down here. Hold on, I'm exploring.
I think we're gonna, I don't know. If you guys are gonna finish Lord Slug off, I'm about to hop off of the Xenoverse. This is already an extended episode. These episodes always run long.
Well, I decided to split. Since it's 40 minutes, I'm just going to split into two. Because one part was a Lord Slug fight, and the other part was a Broly fight.
No, so I'm doubling up. Doubling up, man.
Listen.
For the peeps.
Doubling up for the peeps.
Slug!
Did you turn regen off?
There's a creeper next to me. A creeper killed me.
Creeper killed you. That's amazing.
I'm telling you, the creeper is a single weapon. We just have to spawn a bunch of creepers. Ooh.
That's cheating. You can't spawn a bunch of creepers.
Yeah.
Ooh, but we'll be fun.
What did we... It was rules. Like, the first couple episodes, we made it a point. Like, now, rhyme style, you're not going to be using these backslash mod hacks a lot, yeah. are you? And you're like, nah, man, nah, it's cool.
I've never used that.
No, Danny, the first stream of this I did, it rained, like, the whole time, and people were telling me, like, well, just tap backslash clear weather. Rhyme style does that all the time when he doesn't like when it rains.
He doesn't like when it rains. He doesn't like when it's nighttime. The man literally just plays, like, vanilla Minecraft during the...
I don't like it, but I'm not... about to like backslash mod. No, it's not going to be raining because that's annoying. And I can't do that if I want to, but it's just, it's like, yeah, let's just spawn 50,000 creepers by Lord Slug. Then we'll beat him with our skill.
No, Ramstyle's just a hexer.
Wait,
that's why he's more powerful than everyone.
I am feet from you.
You're feet from me?
All right, well, you all have fun if you're going to take on Lord Slug.
Wait
for what? Where you at?
He spawned in Broly. What the fuck is that thing?
He spawned in another Broly?
This one's a little bit bigger.
Why would you? Well, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You want to make jokes, huh? Where's your god now?
He spawned in Kid Buu earlier, and Kid Buu made a baby Buu, and the baby Buu. Baby Buu, he couldn't find it to like kill it.
Well, Broly killed me again. Great. he apparently has so much health that his health does not show up because it wouldn't tell me how much his health was. I was trying to see how much his health was.
One less fuck you from beyond the grave for Broly. He came back from the dead just to drop one.
He did. Dang it. And now he's 14 times as big as he was.
Yeah, wait. I wonder what happens. You said if he's green, he'll fight Slug, right?
I mean, yeah, because they're on opposite teams.
Should I try it?
I mean, you do, dude. You do you, boo-boo.
Let's see what this looks like. Oh, wait. Delete.
You're going to make Steve fight Lord Slug?
Where is...
We could totally... The title right now is going to be Broly versus Lord Slug.
Oh, you're right.
This video is going down as...
Here we go.
Wow, dang. You know, I didn't really get how big Lord Slug was until Broly was here. I like how they're just standing, not even paying attention to each other. They're like, whatever.
Hold on. Friendly. There.
Oh, no. You just undone it. Undid whatever you did.
I just made it friendly. Advanced. Well,
it was green for 1 second. There you go.
There you go.
Now they should fight.
Now, go, Broly. Go.
Do they need to see each other? Look at each other. No, he still wants to fight me. Great. Good. That worked.
Broly's helping. Broly's watching.
Broly!
Yeah, he's supposed to fight him. Are they fighting?
No, they're not fighting.
No.
Broly, do something. Broly, use
Broly
tackle
is
attack.
Observing. And now it's done.
Punch.
Wow, rhyme style. Good plan.
Oh, I think his brain is working.
He's not even doing it. Just stand there. Like, do something. Broly. Dude, maybe I need to get more gym badges.
Yeah, they're just not doing anything.
He's not even, like fighting the zombies. Okay, never mind. That plan doesn't work. Okay. Well, I'm going to delete him, and I'm going to turn off Lord Slug's regen, so next time we play together, we can actually fight him. There.
It's a possibility.
Yeah!
Hey, what good are bones?
You can turn it into bone marrow, and then you use it on plants, and they grow faster.
Bone meal.
What did I say? Bone marrow? Yeah, bone meal.
Okay, well, you know what? This is a good stopping point for this exciting episode of Dragon Block Zero. I felt like I
what he said was, this is a good stopping point for Dragon Block Xenoverse for all of our fans who like to watch in English.
But to all the Saiyans out there that speak Saiyan,
alright, ladies and gentlemen, peace.
Later.
Goodbye.